bridge is ready. Now you're free to pass to the other side.
I would like to express my gratitude to you.
You don't owe me anything.
I'm sorry I do not have anything with which to repay you, but perhaps I can do something which can be useful to you just the same. Dragon. And you, sir, are fighting against him.
Dragons don't exist anymore.
It's enormous. Why, it stretched all the way from China to India. And the flames from its jaws are reaching Europe. Why, it's the Mongols, and you, stranger, will have to fight them all alone.
Far from here, Genghis Khan, Emperor of Mongolia, has died. The funeral pyre is ready. Among his counselors, I see Getinai, a wise old prophet who was his trusted advisor. I see the Emperor's three sons. Each is a tribal chief. You will fight them all. And there is Kihan. His name means hurricane. His strength is incredible. Next, Sayan. His arrows never miss their mark. And Susdal, he uses a whip with incomparable skill.
At the time of his death, the Emperor, the Genghis Khan, bade us make peace with the West. Mongolia wants peace with its neighbors. This was his last wish, and we must obey.
But his sons have long harbored a desire for further conquest and power. However, they need an incident to incite their people to war. So Gadinai's death will serve as their excuse.
body of Genghis Khan.
The entire world. Gold, women will be the lords of the earth.
I was the favorite of my father, the great Genghis Khan. My father gave me this beast as a reward for my courage. You and your tribes must be courageous too. This lion comes from Africa. He is trained to hurl himself against our enemies. We must learn to fight like him, striking swiftly and without mercy. One tribe has failed to come with us.
Our father would have been pleased with this spectacle.
I'm not so sure that this is what he meant by making peace.
My army will lead the attack on the city of Tuleda.
We too will attack from the rear.
Then on to Tuleda. Come on!
I recognize you. You're Count Bernard, chief advisor to the king. You came to our camp when you were negotiating a treaty for peace.
And now you've attacked us. But why?
Where's your master?
We've killed him. We will bring his head to you as proof.
And his children, Bianca of Tudela, and the heir to the throne, Prince Alexander?
I don't know.
You tell me. My method for making you talk won't fail. Which one of you is Bianca of Tudela? Did you hear me? Answer me!
Wait, Kihan. Don't hurt them.
Oh, it's you, Liwan. Speak, or I'll beat you until you do.
Why do you want to mar their white skin? I don't like my slaves scarred and bruised. Why don't you give them to me?
You know I can't refuse you anything, my sweet.
Then they're mine?
Yes, but first I must know which one of them is Bianca of Tudela.
I'll think of a way. Our prisoners confessed. Alexander, the king's son, has escaped with some others.
Escaped? We must find him and kill him at once. We must kill all the legitimate heirs to the throne of Tudela.
Your brother, Sayan, has already gone after him.
The roof of your house put back.
moving those trees?
And what are you doing in this forest?
I'm escaping. Alexander? Alexander! Alexander! Where are you? The Mongols want to torture Bianca. They're bad men. I should have stayed next to her. And now there's no one to help us.
Listen, Alexander. You don't have to cry anymore.
Alexander! Where are you?
The Mongols!
Help!
The Mongols are coming!
Help! Oh, here you are. Come and hide over here.
I hope not for your sake.
He won. We're safe.
Now you don't have to be afraid.
No, but I'm hungry.
I'm sure you are.
But there isn't anything to eat here.
There is always something to eat.
I want to tell you a big secret.
Of Tudela.
It's the end of you if you don't talk.
I'll smash you to a pulp if you don't tell us.
Wait. If you say who you are, you'll suffer even more than he.
He'll tire of torturing him.
Of Tudela.
No, I am Bianca
no,
of Tudela.
No, I am. No, I am Bianca.
I am.
No, I am.
Ah, this one's for me. My brothers can have the rest.
You can't make this decision alone.
This woman belongs to the three of us.
No, to the best of us.
And I'm the best.
None of you has the right to decide about her. And you know it. Our laws demand that there is always a tournament to decide who is the best. The winner will have Bianca of Tudela, and along with her, the city and her lands.
Get back up there.
Special self.
taken you to.
Tortured me, Bianca. They're without pity. It's the end for everyone. But I only want to try to save our country from these barbarians. It's possible, you know, to reunite the soldiers that escaped and the peasants. They only lack the means.
The means?
Yes. Money. Gold. Unfortunately, with the death of your father, the treasury of our country disappeared with him. He never confided where it was hidden. And maybe he was right.
I know where it is.
You mustn't tell them.
Look. Look over there. It's hidden inside that grist mill, in a hollow under the millstone. It's safe there.
No. Right under the eyes of everyone. It's astonishing. That's why no one ever succeeded in finding it. You will be the queen, I'm sure of it. You know, those men of yours nearly killed me.
It is difficult to convince a Mongol just to pretend to torture and kill.
I've completely won over the confidence of Bianca. She believed everything I told her. Don't worry. Now I know where to find the treasure of the king.
You've done well, Adolphus. I'm pleased with you.
Remember that you promised me half of whatever we find. When do you think we can safely remove the treasure?
There's no rush. I trust my brothers and they trust me. They mustn't be suspicious.
Well then.
Say the stranger's name was?
Hercules.
Then we must see this man.
Who is he?
gone.
He has fantastic strength. He used a gigantic tree against us as one would use a battering ram, only it was very big.
I don't believe you.
I've heard the soldiers speak of him.
Yes, yes.
Safe conduct from your father, the great Genghis Khan. So I ask you to free me.
It's false.
Throw him in prison. Take him away. I told you to take him away. My brothers are afraid of him, but I'm not.
Thank you.
You are Bianca, aren't you?
How do you know my name? Who are you?
Hercules.
My father has spoken of you many times. At least twice he sent someone to get you. But we never saw them again.
No one ever came to tell me.
Whoever he sent to find you never returned again. My father said that if you'd been in his service, many of his problems would have been taken care of. And now, even you are a prisoner.
A voluntary prisoner. I wanted this so I could reach you and see what I could do to help you.
Why? You're going to try to free me?
Well, that's why I'm here. I promised your brother.
Oh, you've seen him?
Yes, I spoke to him.
Oh. No. Don't bother with me, but with him.
Take him away from here quickly to the king of Bratislavia.
We'll get out of here, I know.
I hope so, but when?
Tonight. I have studied the most favorable moment.
Watch out.
Don't be afraid. I'm alone and unarmed. I want to talk to you. Consider me your friend, Hercules. It was because of me that you were able to speak with Bianca of Tudela. Don't think it was just due to luck, Hercules. I was the one who arranged that you and Bianca would be together.
Why have you done this? What do you want from me?
Bianca. Who is it?
Don't be frightened, Bianca. It is I, Adolphus. At this time, there are only a few guards on duty.
Did Hercules send you?
That traitor? What are you saying?
You're wrong, Adolphus. I'm waiting for him. He promised that he'd save me.
You've fallen into his hands. That man is a mercenary. He sells himself to the highest bidder.
Please stop.
You haven't told Hercules where he could find the treasure, have you?
Yes, I did. And he'll help us to be free.
But don't you understand, Bianca? Now that he knows, he would try and get it away from you. He doesn't need anyone to help him lift the millstone from the machine.
Oh, don't. Have faith in him.
Hercules has an agreement with one of the sons of Genghis Khan. At this very moment, they're plotting together.
You're the only one who can defeat them. You will challenge my brothers, and you will fight them. But you refuse to fight with me. I'll give you gold and liberty.
And if I don't accept?
Then it would go badly for you and Princess Bianca.
I will compete in the tournament.
Sons of Genghis Khan contest with each other for the right to have Bianca of Tudela, the prisoners will have the opportunity to fight with them. If the winner should be a Christian, he will have the right to substitute himself for Bianca of Tudela, becoming a slave in her place, and she will be free.
I ask that my brothers and I fight three of these slaves at the same time.
Thank you.
I win. Will I be given the honor of taking the place of Bianca of Tudela?
It is your right.
But you won't win. Choose your weapon and fight like a man.
I don't need weapons. My hands are the only weapons I use. Bianca Tudela.
Decided we will maintain our promise. You can choose between your liberty and that of the woman's.
I repeat, free Bianca of Tudela.
Very well. Put him in chains.
I will buy him. He is a slave, and I have the right.
He is yours.
A slave in chains does me no good. You must swear loyalty in the name of your God.
I and my people have always kept our word of honor.
You must swear by your God that you will obey every order of your master, that you will not try to escape or rebel, and you will be a faithful servant to him.
I swear.
Thank you.
regret not having kept your word in our agreement.
And now you are free.
Bianca. Your liberty is the proof of his being guilty. You were the only obstacle he had to remove to complete his plans. Now that you're going away, he'll have a free hand. You still don't believe me. You're too naive. You're convinced that he sacrificed himself for you. The truth is, Hercules only sacrificed himself for his own greed. His only object is to take possession of the treasure. It is not just coincidence that he finds himself working near the gristmill, because he's in agreement with Susdal. You heard Susdal when he came to talk to him.
Yes, it's true, I remember. I heard his voice and saw his shadow in the cell of Hercules. Now I remember.
And weren't you surprised by their behavior? They were no longer two enemies, I should say. Two friends. Even two accomplices. Then if you remember all of this, you must hate him. Because Hercules is a traitor.
Your noble gesture is hiding a deceitful motive. But you won't succeed.
But I don't understand. I gave my life for you.
You gave your life for another purpose. I thank God that you weren't able to deceive my father.
You don't know what you're saying.
Ready.
All right, come on.
Raise that pillar all by yourself. If you don't succeed, they'll shoot all these prisoners. You must do it within 10 beats of the drum.
me by the wall. Go on.
If Hercules should fail, it would be the hand of Genghis Khan that judges him. If by chance he should win, he will be accused of sacrilege. We'll tie him to the yoke. We'll take him far from here, in the grotto, to die of hunger.
This is a great idea for our revenge. He'll be hungry, thirsty.
Good for you, Sayan.
Have you any idea that it's better?
No, I don't.
He never has had very much imagination.
Alexander will cause us a lot of trouble. And the Christians here tell me that he's still living and in Bratislava. As long as he remains alive, he's a symbol. There must be no successor to the throne.
But if you're sure he's alive, we'll have to send someone to kill him.
I've found the right person. He's an agent, a spy. You already know who he is. All that remains to be done is to tell him to go and kill him. Alexander already trusts him very much.
Thank you. Huh?
Orders from Kihan. The woman must return to Tudela. We will escort her back.
I'm free. I don't have to go back with you.
Kihan has given precise orders.
And I?
You know. He said nothing about you.
You must rebel, Adolphus. Now's your chance. Help me. I beg you. Li Wan, you told me that I was free.
You are free. Now you do what I tell you, and you'll be saved.
Hey, Princess Bianca is here to see you.
Get out of here, all of you! Out! Out! Bianca!
You know that I love you. I cannot bear it if you choose another.
Where's Bianca? I don't want you.
Don't try to find her. Don't try to find her.
Why, you?
She loves me. Bianca is in Tudela. Kihan wanted to capture her. I saved her. And she's safe now. I hid her in the dungeon. But I'm afraid he will find her before long.
I despise that woman.
I know. Bianca wants to live only to see you again. By imprisoning Bianca, the Mongols have broken their promise. And you are now freed from your pledge. Oh.
Your Highness, the enemy has abandoned his encampment. It seems they have all returned to the city of Tudela.
I don't trust them. We'd better destroy the Mongols' camp.
Can't give them the advantage of letting them attack the walls with their war machines. I am leaving with my cavalry, and I'll hit them the minute they get ready to attack us. You'll have to attack from the rear.
To avoid being noticed, I'll have to detour around the city walls.
You'll pass through the woods.
I will stay here. It is certain that they will attack the city.
All right.
Come on.
The king doesn't want you to get hurt in battle. But as I'm your friend, I can help you to perform a heroic deed.
Can you really?
I know where to find your sister, Bianca. And it will be you who frees her, Alexander.
Very well.
Here is the situation. These are the walls. This is the city of Tudela. We are here. The Mongol cavalry has left this wall and is trying to encircle us. They are concentrated at this point in the woods. They could attack us from the rear, and we'd be annihilated. It's up to you to prevent their cavalry from attacking us. We don't have the strength to fight on two fronts.
But I must find Bianca.
I understand, Hercules. Bianca of Tudela is certainly in the palace or hidden in the cellars. But the Mongols are determined to win, and we must stop them. And you are the only one who can prevent them from destroying us, so you must help us fight them.
I accept.
Good. Everything has been arranged. On your signal, the forest will be set on fire, and the Mongolian cavalry will be trapped between the water and fire.
I didn't recognize you.
Do you know him?
And to think that these criminals are paid with our gold.
Then he is a spy.
He's useful to us.
Spies are always traitors.
Come on.
sinking!
Kept all of my promises.
And I will keep mine. Now's the moment to act while my brothers are in the middle of battle. Only my men are in Tuleda.
I'll need about 20 men.
You'll have them.
Go. can't be here to listen to your cries of agony.
Is a fitting end for a traitor.
Bianca! Bianca! Bianca!
Forgive me for having suspected you. You were the one who saved us.